State police say one man is dead after a canoe capsized in Grafton County Lake in Piermont. Police say two men were fishing around 9:30 this morning when their canoe flipped, sending them into the water. Both men had flotation devices on board, but were not wearing them. First responders tried to resuscitate 58-year-old Michael Johnson of Bedford, but they were unsuccessful. The incident is still under investigation.